Hi guys, welcome back to another Wacky Wednesday. We're going to be doing this look from the new James Charles palette by Norphe. I am so freaking excited about this palette. I'm not going to open it. You're going to have to watch the video and see what's inside here. Excited. I hope you guys are excited. If you are loving these videos as much as I am, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, share it, whatever, comment, give me some feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Right there? It's right there. It's the red button right there. And then hit the notification bell so you can get notified every time there's a new video. And without further ado, let's get on with the video.
Me gusta, Francia, Colombia. Francia, me gusta. Francia, Colombia. Francia, Colombia. Francia, Colombia. Francia, me gusta.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza, ya empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene, el mundo nos quiere, me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene, mi música los tiene fuerte bailando y se baila así.
¿Y dónde está mi gente? Que famos el atento. ¿Y dónde está mi gente? Say yeah, yeah, yeah. ¿Y dónde está mi gente? Que famos el atento. ¿Y dónde está mi gente? Say yeah, yeah, yeah.
We officially have our base done. I just kind of want to give you guys a breakdown and a break from watching me do the base first because we've seen it done 1,000 times. But now we get to do the part that I've been waiting for since last Friday to show you guys. And I am so freaking excited because I have the Morphe X James Charles palette, which, oh my god, I have never been more excited about a palette in my entire life. Everyone's seen it by now, but oh my god, look at those colors. I have a red shirt that's exactly this color. I freaking love it. I'm gonna go in with the base, and then we're gonna choose colors after that, and then I will figure it out. So before I go into this palette, I'm actually going to set my eyes because this palette is very pigmented. Just want to set my eyes just in case, because if I use certain colors it could definitely stain this. Finally put on my highlighter, and girl, you know I'm taking it from this palette. I got new brushes again. I'm gonna take a little bit of Mystic Rain. So the first color that I'm gonna go into is Punch Me, which is this one. And I'm gonna use that as a transition color. And then I'm gonna go into, this one's called T. It's my Morphe M321 crease brush. And I'm just using it right in the crease. Because we are going to do a little bit of a halo look today. We're going to go into Brother, which is this one right here. This one. And we're going to put that on the outer corner. This one's kind of a tapered, it's got a little bit of an angle to it. So just barely go into it. So just like so far. And then we're gonna go into this deeper blue right here, which is called Cola. Which doesn't make sense because when I think of cola, I think of red. gonna go in and put some, I'm gonna crease it out. I'm gonna go into guac right here, which is this awesome greenish, bluish color. I'm gonna go in. Okay, so that's done. I'm gonna take this more flat brush and I'm gonna do the bottoms now. And I'm gonna do the bottoms like how I've done the top, so if that makes sense. I'm gonna take that green again and put it right in the middle. And then what I'm gonna do on the top is just grab this gold, this guy right here, and I'm just gonna put it in the middle. So my makeup is done, and we've got a halo going today. I love halos. I haven't actually done a halo in a very long time because I was good at them and then I got really bad at them. I don't know how that works. I'm not gonna really do a wing today, but I'm just gonna throw on eyeliner, mascara, and that is the look. Love you guys. Thank you for your support. If you liked this video, please give it a big thumbs up and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you can get notified every time there's a new video. And I will see you bitches later.